Yo, what's up, man?
Hey, yo, what's good, man? You ready to do this?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Hey, yo, I came all the way from New York to Philly, man.
I know, man. We about to take off from here, man. They need to hear it.
Hey, yo, I hope you ready, man. We got a lot of places to go, dog.
I know we gonna need amazing grace for this task right here, yo.
All right, let's do it.
Let's have a very fast cardiovascular blast to spark your heart and arteries like when artillery flash. If you're feeling me, fasten your seatbelt. My fault, you ain't know that this heat melts ice grills like rock salt. We'll deal with that later, I'm just a facilitator. Here to present over your life full of thrills. If this ain't a couple of pills and a pager does not make an MD. Couple of ill little sayings does not make an MC. Couple of wheels on the table does not make a DJ. And me on this track alone will not be your relay. We will not take it easy, let's turn it up a notch. I'm trying to pass the baton, it's time to burn it up.
Shabbat. We on the corner with thugs, streets infested with drugs. Even in some clubs, preaching Jesus is love. It might be hard at home, hard heads don't follow. Only in his hometown is a prophet without honor. In England they holler, hallelujah, hosanna, hosanna. Here we hold up a banner for them saints and a slammer. In Africa where it's realer than the streets in the hood. We ain't just saying, but we showing people God is good. God is God, King of kings, Lord of the lords. Around the country with a message money can't afford. Price was paid, back inside the U.S. of A. United, saving of America in Jesus' name.
We gonna take it to the west.
Where we going next?
We gonna take it to the east. And
where we going in the race?
We gonna take it to the club.
And we gonna touch base.
We gonna take it to the streets.
Just so we can break it down.
We gonna take it to the crib.
Yo, where we going next?
We gonna take it to the bar.
Where we going in the race?
We gonna take it to your head.
And then we gonna touch base.
We gonna take it to your heart.
Just so we can break it down.
A wise man once taught me how to serve the Lord. Said if there's anything that you won't do, then there's really nothing you can't do for.
Hey, yo, if that's so, then there's something I need to know. Is there anything you won't do or anywhere you
won't
go?
Man, what you talking about? I go to Wichita, which is out in the Midwest, helping the witches out of Wicca with the Pauline account. Then I bounce back to the ruggedest hood, giving a heads up to the heads that are up to no good. To my Native American heads living at res life, who get a resurrected life from the dead through Christ. Holy hip-hoppers, follow this blazing pace as we're running this amazing race with amazing grace.
For the weak in the lane, we extinguish the flames. Tribal music, you can use in understanding the game. Make sure you run with it quick, for the Lord we spit. But the hood wants to see how raw we get. We go to Atlanta and open with our music, bro. And you should see how many thugs love a gospel show. Hitting cats in Iraq, from France to India. Doesn't matter the language when the Holy Spirit is into you to injure your walk. If you're crooked, you fall. We power walk even for my people out in the poor. Beyond the calling, we're lending our hands to those falling. Cause this amazing race is the true meaning of pouring.
We're going
to the west.
Where
we going next?
We're going to take it to the east.
Where we going in the
race? We're going to take it to the club.
And then we're going to touch base.
We're going to take it to the streets.
Just so we can bring it down.
We're going to take it to the crib.
Yo, where we going next?
We're going to take it to the bar.
Where we going in the race?
We're going to take it to your head.
And then we're going to touch base.
We're going to take it to your heart.
Just so we can bring it down.
Bring it home. For some, the American dream is a nightmare. But imagine having a taste of heaven while you're still right here. God has arranged this so that those living across long ranges don't have to be lone rangers or remain strangers hanging in a zone of danger. God became a lamb to appease his own anger. And if Jesus had never come and been bone in a manger, then God would still be bent out of shape like clothes hangers. Now we gon' take this all the way to Bangkok and all the places around the known world that you can think of, to let them know that this world is on the brink of judgment and that it's time to wake up and smell the sinker. Cause sinkers take us like anchors tied around ankles. If you're not sanctified, then you're bound to get tied up and tangled inside of it like Matthew Broderick trying to take a day off. Go a day without walking with the Lord, watch you end up way off.
Yo, school is a session, a lesson that we're addressing is a blessing. It's necessary for you and your protection. We're hoping this message doesn't fly over your head. Once the song is over, your life could be over instead. If you're bowing your head to the Father, lift them up in your prayers. Tell him you're sorry and forgive me for living life like a player.
Say words.
I don't need Herb to reach the sky. I'm on my way to South Park eating punch and pie. Yes, sir, that's the reason why we're lesser than him. Who else you know that could resurrect the Shabbat from sin? Please, dog, I don't wanna see you dead at the end. So for the record, we gon' tell you where we're going again.
We gonna
again.
Take it to the west.
Where we going next?
We gonna take it to the east.
Where we going in the
race? We gonna take it to the club.
And then we gonna touch base.
We gonna take it to the streets.
Just so we can bring it down.
We gonna take it to the crib.
Yo, where we going next?
We gonna take it to the bar.
Where we going in the race?
We gonna take it to your head.
And then we gonna touch base.
We gonna take it to your heart.
Just so we can bring it down.